Welcome to another vlog. It is Thursday, making dinner. Snapper. Yeah, and so I'll show you when it comes out.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Good morning. Happy Friday. We made it. Alexa, what is the date and time?
It's Friday, September 11th, 2020 at 9:34
a.m. 9/11, yo. I'm back at handling those watch me know this whole mattress situation again for my folks. Yeah, I always gotta end up fixing shit. But, oh, God. So, my mom decided she going to... They went up there. You saw that video. Y'all who watch it, didn't watch it. Yeah, no idea what I'm talking about. Go ahead. She went up there, her and my dad. And, you know, after that, you know, the way it went so smooth, I'm like, this couldn't be the same. The manager that I dealt with, that everything went so smooth. But I ain't saying nothing. So, it just hit me yesterday to call, because I ain't heard say nothing about the mattress. Like... So, you got an update on when your mattress is, you know, coming? And they had said from the time they had went 4 to 6 weeks. What's this notification? I have one for me if you go. I sure will, period. How's your day going? So, they, you know, since they just got this mattress, they haven't had this mattress, you know. They haven't been sleeping on it. Thank God they have other, they've been sleeping on in the guest room. So... When they went there, they told the situation how they delivered the wrong mattress. And whoever was there, which it wasn't the manager, had said to them, okay, the money that for this mattress is it's called a down payment for the next one because they have to pay an extra money because they wanted not even a mattress that supposedly is the right one. They told a whole totally new mattress. And hey, it's your prerogative. That's your prerogative, folks. That's your prerogative. But I'm like, whatever. So... Me, and see, this is why when people, when I'm the way I am and people laugh, not in laugh, but like, don't get why I am the way I am when it comes to business, you understand why when shit fuck up. Yeah. So, the receipt, like when I originally went with them for the matches they have now, I ask mad questions. I write down who I'm speaking to. Anytime I make a phone, I document it because, yeah. So they got the new receipt. On the receipt, it just says something mattress. There's no who they spoke to. There's nothing, like, guaranteeing that they had said that the mattress that they previously paid for, that money is considered a down payment for the new. All this stuff my dad didn't ask. So my thing's like, yo, you know what you're doing? Do what you're doing, okay? But I end up got to fix it anyway. Because they called yesterday, and I think it's probably the same person they dealt with when they went there. And my mother gave the invoice number, and he was like, oh, the person was like, oh, I don't know. It must have been my manager to handle it. Listen, Linda, listen. I'm going to have my shower. There's a smoothie place, a new place that opened in Brooklyn. My friend, sure is sharing stuff because, yeah, we foodies. Shout out. What's up, Camille? So I'm going to check out this juice spot. Go get myself a juice this morning. What's the name of it? Don't get me to lie. So they started the roof work. I'm in my bedroom, getting dressed. I hear something at the window. I'm like, what the fuck is that? Dad! Dad! Yeah? What are you doing? It doesn't make any sense. You're paying how much money they should be doing the work.
Come and cut out these dead ones.
What do they come here to do? Back at this lovely place. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Oh, good. Is the manager in?
I have no idea. If he was in, he would be in the next room.
Yeah, if he was in, he would be
in. Should I walk over?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, hang around. I need to speak to them about an order.
Matches, right?
Yes. Were you the person that spoke to my parents when they came?
It was me. Yeah.
Okay. They called yesterday, and they were told, you know, really
what
happened
yesterday.
Okay. Yeah. No, I'm just saying what happened. Right. They called yesterday, and they weren't given a clear answer as to what's going on with this order.
Last time they were here, we said it will take 6 weeks to receive the mattress.
Okay. So this order has been placed, you're saying?
Yes, it has been placed.
So 6 weeks from the date I'm looking at here, it looks like it wasn't even written clearly. 8/17.
Yeah, so when they came, we gave you the wrong mattress, right?
Exactly.
So you need to take that one back and it takes, you place an order for the mattress we're going to give you.
Okay.
It's going to take 6 weeks for us to receive it. And once you receive it, we'll let you know a week before.
Okay. And Tommy's the manager?
Yes.
And what's your name again, sir?
His name is Mikey. My name is Josh. There's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, I'm just gotta look out for my parents and make sure that because they can't sleep on the mattress. They sleep in the guest room.
I understand that.
Because the mattress, yeah. So you said tomorrow he'll give me a call. That's Tommy, right? What number? They didn't even put a number. Which number? Because they didn't put a number. They didn't put a number on here. It's very faint. Or what number should I give you?
I will give you my personal. No, you want the cell?
Okay, where do you want me to write it down, where you'll keep it?
Just,
thank you. So I won't have to call you wondering, hearing to hear an update, so you call me.
Yes,
okay. Oh, you're one of the people that delivered. I remember your face, yes. Thank you so much. So I look forward to hearing from somebody tomorrow.
If anything, just call the store. You have the store number, right?
Yeah, but y'all never answered. That's why I came. That's why I showed up, because y'all don't answer. Is that door open? I can go out of there? Okay. Thank you.
Dude looked nervous. So that's, who was that one, though? The guy that's doing most of the talking, that's Josh. He was one of the people that delivered. So, okay. They said they'll call by tomorrow. Let me know an update of, yeah. I said, Well, you heard him. He says, you know, you can do his calls. I said, no, y'all don't answer. That's why I came. He's like, oh, yeah, shut up. It's beautiful out here. This is my, fall. Those who watch me already know, fall is my favorite time of the year. Hoodies. It's only 76 degrees right now. I can dig it. So it's gonna be nice in the park. I'm gonna get my drink and I like the way they set this one up. This, hopefully I'm capturing it because I'm not, I can flip down the glass and look at what I'm doing. Ember's Caribbean Fusion restaurant. But I like how they set up their little outside food thing. Wintertime, who I was talking to? Like, I wonder, like, wintertime, what places probably might put a covering over it. But then you can't enclose it because the whole purpose of it being outside is so you have the fresh air and shit. So, they probably just go back to, like, just takeout. Because, yeah.
My baby, I like you. My baby, I die for you. See you. You know, I see you. My baby, you know, I ride with you. My baby, I don't cover that, I die for you.
Yo, it cracks me up when, like, these old Jamaican men look at you like they trying to figure you out. Nigga, I don't want you. Yeah, let's do it. Mask.
No. Baby, you mean more to me. You are not a friend of me. No. Baby, you mean more to me. Ooh. Promise, baby, call you back, yeah. Oh, yeah. You looking like me, oh, yeah. You see me be like. I'm not a naughty rider. Let me please you right tonight. Don't make plans tonight, yeah. No, fuck, get it. Come here to me, tell me. Come here to me, rescue. Come to me. Fatu mata jembele, oh Lord. Fatu mata jembele, oh. I pray to the Lord. I rise to the Lord. Gonna greet the Lord. got a jambele. Everything been safe again now. Everything
I haven't watched something of Tyler Perry's in a long time because, you know, I got tired of the pain and whatever. But my godbrother told me about Bruh, and so I like this. Very good. And after this, he told me to check out Sisters. Yeah. I'm shocked this is a Tyler Perry. It's very good. Bruh. B-R-U-H. What are you watching? Let me know. Put some stuff down below. On, also, I downloaded an app called, is it on Peacock or Quibi? So, Quibi. On Quibi, I'm watching this series now. Don't Look Deeper. It's pretty dope. Episode 11 of 14. And it's pretty cool. Yeah, anyway, let me get back to Bruh. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. I didn't know they was going to be working on the roof today as well. All this shit, man. Anyway, I had to get out the bed. I'm just chilling. Lazy Saturday. I'm back to work Monday. I'll work out my schedule when I go back to work. I think I'm going to do Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday in the office. Rest of the week remotely. What's going on, guys? It is Sunday. I'm just putting on my sneakers. Can't see my face. Oh well. It's almost 9:25. About to head to the post office. Come back inside. Go back to work tomorrow. I'm looking forward to it. Let's get outside. Yeah, so I'm on my way to the post office. So, before I left, I started Tyler Perry's.
In 800 feet, turn right onto Flatbush Avenue.
Yeah, shut up. Ruthless. I know he did a lot of TV shows and plays. I didn't know he had that much shit out. I'm like, yo. So I just Googled and I was like, nigga got a lot of shows.
Turn right onto Flatbush Avenue.
Oh, God, shut up. So. Like I said yesterday, I think it was, I stopped really watching Tyler Perry stuff because it just...
In 800 feet, turn left onto Avenue J.
Yes. It's just like, it was like the same old, and I just got tired of the storylines, and it's kind of, you know, I still...
Take the next left onto Avenue J.
Yes! Shit! Watch, you're going to tell me some motherfucker, watch when I turn. You're going to tell me some more shit, like, shut the hell up, Navigator.
Continue on Avenue J for 1.5 miles.
Yeah, so I still feel the same way in the fact that the reason why I stopped watching him is because in everything is, why is the black woman always a victim? I mean, you want to take the life. I mean, I just don't like that, you know. Or, you know, no matter how fucked up the man is, he's just powerful and got all this power. No. And it's like, you want to change the narrative, and change the narrative, because, I mean, that ain't reality. We some strong women. But then it's always portraying that, the woman gets taken for a ride, she gets beaten up. Like, I'm tired of that shit. I'm tired of it. So, bras was cool. I like, you know, again, the writing is, needs work. Because some of the dialogue, the scenes, I'm like, okay, enough. And they just keep repeating the same thing over, like, for Sister. Like, I like Sisters. One thing I like really much about Sisters is that it had 20-something episodes in the season. And I like that. I wish more shows would do that than the 12. I'm like, no, man. Like, stop it. Anyway. So with Sisters, I like it. I guess what I can say, what annoyed me about Sisters, I mean, some of the same thing I just said about, you know, how the women are always blah, 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 blah. But I enjoy Sisters. I like the diversity in the characters. My favorite character, I'm so bad with names. My favorite sister in it is, God, I can't forget her name, but she always smoking weed. She always high. I love her character. Then I started this, Ruthless, and I mean, I get it, Ruthless, you know, Ruth the Bible, blah blah, but it's, you know, it's interesting. I like the whole concept, and I've never seen something like this done with a black cast. It's always white people, which I'm fine with that, because even y'all crazy. You know, that Waco shit and all that, you know, cult stuff, it's usually white people. It's, let's be real. So it's kind of interesting seeing all black cast doing this. It's interesting. It's one season. When I go back, I'm to episode 4. It's very, very interesting. Yeah. It's already going to rain. Schools are open on a Sunday. Okay, they're closing the sign, stop sign on the stop on the school buses. Nigga, no, fuck both of y'all. Fuck both of y'all. I'm going around. I ain't sitting there. Fuck out of here.
Turn right on.
This Jewish neighborhood, not one person has a mask on. They congregate together, all of it, not one person.
Turn left onto 13th Avenue, Raoul Wallenberg Way.
All these little kids all grouped together, not one of them have a mask on. But they eating their sandwiches. But not one of them got a mask on. All in each other's faces. No masks. Not a mask. Mm-mm. The devil. Parking was a little trying some. You know, when I first started coming here on Sundays, you could find a park right by the post office. Now you can't. They got some big old trailer here for whatever, so that's taking up like two spaces. So you have to park on like the main street. I mean, it's no problem, but I mean, I like just parking. So that's done. I'm headed back home. I did say like it's gonna rain, so overcast. It's over here. It's a little bit of drizzle, so I can. In patches. Cook or nothing, whatever. So I'm doing my big meal of the day, and later, you know, I'm hungry later on, eat fruit, some yogurt. But I'm thinking about different stuff about people are like, why are you talking about Tyler Perry? Look, like I said earlier in this vlog, I stopped watching this stuff. So this is my video journal, so I'm sharing my thoughts. Another thing with his stuff is very predictable. And like there was something that came out, I don't follow him on social media, but someone had told me that he had put a post about he wrote like how many scripts and he don't have a team and stuff. And like, without a team, he does pretty well by himself. But no, you need a team to go over your shit and cut some of the scenes down because it's just repetitive. And some stuff is just so predictable. What's the grammar? I don't know if you're watching me, if you saw Sisters, but there's an episode, I think, what was it? It was the second to last episode. She's running from dude. She went on a date and it was, you know, turned creepy. And so she was trying to get away the lawyer. I'm bad with names. So you watch Sisters, you know what I'm talking about. She's the lawyer. So she runs to her car is in a valet place, double his car in front of her. Now you trying to get away from someone that's, you know, that's trying to hurt you. You don't know what they're gonna do. She gets into the car. Isn't the first thing you do is lock your door? I'm like, really, Tyler? Like, you running away from someone, trying to get away. You get in your car, and you don't lock the door. So dude comes in the car, hey, get out my car, get up. Bitch, why you didn't lock the door? See, if you had riders, they would've caught that shit. I'm like, should be happy, like, yo, I'm like, really? And then I don't know, I'm like,
where does he get the wigs for the characters? I'm like, Jesus. There's a lesbian character. She looked like, this is Cart. She looked like a Martian. I don't know if you watch. She looked like a Martian. But like, she gave her a bad wig. I'm like, why y'all gotta make her look like... Girl. There's a reason why. I understand, again, he did good for himself, but there's a reason why to have a team that, you know, can look over stuff and, you know, y'all can collaborate and make sure things is tight. But, girl. That wig, it looked, I'm like, bruh. And the acting, I'm like, they should have got a, y'all should have got a real lesbian so she could, to shadow, because she was just doing, I'm like, stop it. You over the top. I mean, granted, there are some lesbians like, but that portrayal, I'm like, bitch, like, stop it. Stop it!
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Monday, 7:30. Oh, shut up. That's how much I want you. Yeah. I know it's only been 3 weeks and you're a little insecure. But let me tell you what I'm feeling. I promise that I love you and never let you go. When you're feeling down, I'll always hold you close. Won't keep any secrets. 7:53.
I'm right at work.
I am such a morning person. I know it's not good. I know it wouldn't be hard for me to get back in. I was up anyway. It's just the fact of going to sleep and sleeping through, going to sleep at the usual, you know, my usual time, and then not getting up like at 2 o'clock and being up till 5, and so they're good. Yeah. Good morning. That's a new face.
Out of work. Good first day back. It's not like I wasn't off. I was, you know, working remotely. I'm gonna be working Monday to Friday on site. Thursday and what did I say? Monday to Friday. Monday to Wednesday on site. Thursday and Friday remotely. Works for me. Secretary says she'll be in on Monday. But it's like, it's just mad empty, you know. Those who can continue to work from home, they're, you know, encouraging that. Which I could have still stayed at home and worked. But I'm like, and like I've said it before, I think I've said it in vlogs before, my area where I'm set, I'm by myself in that area, so I'm good. Came with my gloves, came clean down. Shit. I got to really stay on top of, and I did good today with keeping my hands moisturized. Thank God I still have my shea butter here. I gotta buy water for my kid, because when I march, I had two things of water, 24, what was it, 24? And I came and I took them home because I'm like, I ain't leaving the water here. So now I gotta put it back. I gotta buy water and put it back here. You know, I bought water. Yeah, so anyway, I'm ready to go home. I'm hungry. I'm gonna have a shower and go chill. I'm watching The Oval. Yeah. So. I'm gonna eat. Might do a little bit of beating and chill. There's a dude riding around the parking lot. I guess he's getting his exercise, doing laps around the parking lot. Nigga, go to a park. Shit. Go to a park. Is that a park? He coming back around. What are you doing? Okay, he going now. All these people be coming up to the thing to go out and they, okay, now nah, I give him a pass. He paying for his parking. I don't know how this shit going, the parking, because, I mean, my stickers still work. They weren't withdrawing money from our, you know, our checks. So I don't know, man. I just, the sticker work. I don't know how that going. It's working. I go and drive through it. As long as that gate left, okay. I'm calling, checking on my folks. But with the camera, I could check early on. They were cleaning up the roof stuff in the back. My camera picks it up.
Hello.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, what's up?
Not much. Come on over, let's pick up where we left off. You and I had lots of love just to top it off. We can wind it down for days, never let it stop. I just
just want your everything, baby. Maybe later we can dance, never let go. Listen to our favorite songs on the radio. Losing up and lose ourselves to this feeling, oh. I just want your everything, baby.
7 o'clock, about to get online, pay a bill for the folks. Edit a vlog. Dinner was lovely. Salmon and fries, yeah. Do these two things and then I'm gonna continue watching The Oval. Thank you if you watched this vlog up until now. Yeah, leave a comment if you haven't subscribed. Please do so. If you enjoyed anything in this vlog, if you enjoy my vlogs, why not share it? Anyway, guys, catch you in the next. Way down.